LBCC. We have innovative new courses that align with emerging markets within the built environment. With an associate's degree, students can enter careers as computer-aided design designers, Revit designers or technicians, a 3D renderer, or a building information modeling coordinator.
The best thing about this program is that we get to use the latest 2D and 3D softwares and are informed of the latest trends in the industry.
Students can also continue to a university program and become a licensed architect.
A program like this is more about practice and finding a style that suits you.
The courses provide students with the knowledge and the skills needed for today's architectural design profession, focusing on a range of relevant software.
I took an architecture class in high school and loved it. I've always been into art and creating things. After taking some CAD classes at LBCC, I found architecture to be a perfect fit.
I instantly felt a sense of belonging when I visited the PCC campus for the first time. The faculty and staff are compassionate and friendly, and the ethnic diversity in students was great to see.
LBCC understands that there's a vast diversity of occupations that exist within the built environment professions, and that students need a range of awards to achieve their personal goals.
LBCC has prepared me for what to expect by providing me with the knowledge and skills needed to transfer to a four-year university.
I never knew what I wanted to pursue in college, but through the many programs they offer, I found something I didn't think I would enjoy.
For more information, visit lbcc.edu/spatialdesign.